John? Dorian? Dorian? John?
John, you should return to service. Never.
That's a long time.
I haven't seen one of those synthetics for years.
The idea behind the DRNs was to be as human as possible.
Well, I would hope that you know, fans of Fringe will like Almost Human, though the show couldn't be more different, really, in every way. There are elements of sort of, you know, odd technology, you know, that are, you know, themes or storylines in the show, but they, you know, are fundamentally very different series. I think hopefully what people will find is the kind of combination that Joel did so, I think, so brilliantly on Fringe, combining characters that make you feel, make you laugh in situations that, you know, often are terrifying or confusing or confounding or mysterious.
While he isn't crazy, as you say, there may be some bugs.
I think it's a very sort of hopeful future. I think it's a way to sort of get into a future where you believe that it's not too late for humanity, and it's not all gray skies and rain, that it's actually, so people still have birthday parties, people still want the best for their kids, people still, you know, see a future for themselves and the world. So it's kind of like, you know, it's sort of my take on what I believe the future to be. I think that the human race is resilient and we're going to survive.
I'll lead you in.
I do not advise that.
Let's go.